Hi everyone, welcome to Happy New Kids Learning. Today I'm going to talk 10 lines on World Students Day. World Students Day is celebrated on 15th October every year. It is the birth anniversary of APJ Abdul Kalam. The United Nations has declared the World Students Day on 15th October in 2010. The UN declared the day in the honor of APJ Abdul Kalam, love and dedication toward the education technology and students. He made tremendous efforts in promoting education and technology. World Students Day is declared to acknowledge the contribution of APJ Abdul Kalam to the world. World Students Day is dedicated to all the students around the world. This day is celebrated globally to encourage the students in right decision of education. On the World Students Day, the government launches various schemes and programs for students. Schools and colleges pay tribute and honor to APJ Abdul Kalam. World Students Day is a perfect opportunity for us to pay honor to Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam. Hope you enjoyed with me, kids. See you soon. Please like, share, and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.